I know it's bad, but it is what it is until it isn't. That's just me making excuses for a lack of self-control. Every action has a reaction, and we can't lie to ourselves. I once heard this old myth about roadrunners and how their tracks lead the lost back safe and sound. For me, that's when I found God, fasting and shedding within the wilderness, a certain sanctification taking place between what was and now, what is. You see, a saint is just a sinner, redeemed.